The following is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
This woman is the real deal.
Introducing the participants. First, from Jacksonville, Florida, Jade Carr.
We're going to get some serious questions answered about her endurance, her cardiovascular conditioning, if she wants to win this thing.
A match like this will truly test your mettle like no other competition on the planet Earth.
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's gonna take that energy into the match, too.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from the Garden of Eden, Kid Ana.
Gotta wonder what kind of nerves this superstar is feeling right now.
Yeah, but Byron, in this situation, you can't think about anybody else but who you're in the ring with. Focus on the one other opponent before they start pouring in and overflowing the ring.
A woman meant for the highlight reel. She plans on even more excitement tonight.
Starting off with the first two entrants. Then at a timed interval, a new entrant will make their way to the ring. And this is, of course, over the top rope elimination. Once you go over the top rope and both your feet hit the floor, you are eliminated. Oh!
Get ready!
Jeez. Just sending a message there. Able to reverse that one. Here they come. Pushing leg sweep.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, clothesline. Caught square by the haymaker. What a punch.
Oh, no. Oh,
a reverse DDT.
Oh, God.
Who's going to enter next?
Oh, clothesline.
That offense taking a toll on her.
She looks as focused as I have ever seen her.
Boom! What a right!
What a clothesline in the corner.
Mention of Gutierrez!
Absolutely planted.
Good contact. Ooh, look at her answering back.
She steers clear of that one.
Bulldog brings them down.
Elbow thrown, saying not today.
Which superstar is this going to be?
As more superstars enter the ring, the odds against you only increase, don't you think? Not necessarily. The more bodies in the ring, the more you can hide in the crowd. We've seen how laying low in a rumble can really pay off.
Oh, so athletic!
Getting ready to send one over.
Flapjack!
Way up there.
Catching a drop kick.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Elbow right to the nose. Now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Stretch.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
And here's someone who can change the complexion.
This is a very
ankle grab. That's eliminated.
Nice takedown. Good measure. Vicious combination of struggle. Oh.
And she ankles him.
As this fight goes deeper.
Some of this can't go wrong.
And that ankle pass, she has been eliminated.
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. Oh, God, what an elbow. Great counter-impressive ring IQ on this right there. And there was some force on that move. Running clothesline. Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage. Suplex. There we go.
Ooh, she hit the corner.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man, here she comes.
Look at the determination on her face. One way to leave the ring.
Ankle pressure has been eliminated.
Doesn't it?
comes.
She has been salivating, waiting for the chance to enter this match, and now she's gonna get it.
Oh, man. Cinches up the arm, and this is a kick to the jaw. Double chicken ring of pride.
Who's this gonna be?
Business is about to pick up.
More attacks up there could leave her some.
And listen to this place. It's deafening in here, Michael.
Thunderous clothesline.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Look at this. Show her off on a big flex.
Here we go.
Stop right to the chest. Are you kidding me?
She seems eager to get into the action.
She looks totally fearless. Slips out of the way. What reflexes?
God, jeez.
Oh, look at the double team here.
Uh-oh.
She sent flying into the corner. Oh, that backfired. Next entrance getting ready to come out. Looking for elimination here.
She's starting to look concerned.
Oh, ho, ho.
Another chicken wing of pride.
Down, who is it gonna be?
She's hit the
the midsection. Hoist it up. Disorienting spin and big time powerbomb.
Boy, the top just flies, doesn't it?
Right across the face.
Torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
And did you hear the impact of that? And that was some brutal impact on that DDT.
Soft cover.
And we just saw some serious offense. Next entrance getting ready to come out.
Dropped right on their face. She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
With a
using consecutive attacks. This is frightening strength here.
Task for her to recover after tonight's battle.
Very impressive.
Eliminated.
The field is starting to thin, and she's delving deep in her set.
Double chicken wing applied.
Lion slam! And that's going to impair her even more.
And she might need to find space to regroup.
So many other superstars, they have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
This really felt like it was about more than just winning. This was about making a statement, putting everyone in the division on notice.
And that statement was, they're here to win.